Now that you know the important skills that you need to really put AI in action to get the value, let's see how these skills are combined in roles. Yes, we can find them in roles. And what are the AI roles that usually are common when you are dealing with this kind of situations and data and problem and apply AI to get value? The first role is the data analyst. And here you can see is a kind of graph that we combine the data role, in case data analyst, and we have seen that data analysts really work hard in to understand and get value with data, usually understand the business, yes. And here you can see the skills, yes, business acumen, data science, mathematics, machine learning, software engineer, algorithmic coding, and communication. And how much a data analyst really must have this kind of skills. For example, data analysts, they should understand the business, because data analysts or business analysts, they really are the ones that bring the business acumen. They understand the business, they can help you to figure out the situations, but they also used to apply data science skills, visualization, pre-processing in terms of the data, they understand the data, and some code, because they have to deal and manage all this information, and also they need some skills in visualization and communication, because probably at the end data analysts are the ones that will communicate the result of one of project that use AI, and would also be involved as a business analyst in the measurement of the value at the end. A second role here is the machine learning engineer. What kind of skills are important to machine learning engineers? As we said, machine learning engineers or AI engineers are the ones that really understand the technology. They have to have deep knowledge in mathematics and maybe in data science too, but they really are the ones that understand how to apply machine learning algorithms. Yes, classic machine learning methods, but also deep learning. And they also have to have very profound skills in algorithmic coding and some good skills in software engineer. Then machine learning probably is one of the most technical role in a project. It's very important to have data science, because they are the ones that have to combine business acumen. They have to understand the business, they have to have profound skills in data science and mathematics and machine learning, because they are the one that probably will be involved in all the phases of a project. From the beginning, when you define a situation, when you deal with the data and analyze the data and prepare the data, when you build your models, and then at the end to communicate and to measure and evaluate the result of your project. Yes, for that reason data science is also a very important role, and but unfortunately is a kind of role that need to have lots of different skills in a very deep way. Software engineer that really will work in this kind of product, they have to understand machine learning, because they even if the software engineers are not the one that will build the machine learning models, but they have to understand how they work. They have to have deep skills in coding and also in the software engineer, because they understand the infrastructure, they really understand how to manage a kind of model and a project, for example, in production, in a repeated way, in a way that you can connect with other parts in your company, in your organization, because probably your solution will be not a standalone solution. It will be connected with other elements in your infrastructure and in your application systems.